Father, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, we're here in this place tonight, a city that you have established by your own design and your own desire. And we've come up from the nations of the world and from all over this land to worship you in spirit and in truth. And so we boldly come into your presence now to glorify and magnify you from this place. Be pleased with our offering and with our hearts. B'Shem Yeshua, in the name of Jesus, our Messiah. Amen.
I lift up my eyes.
I lift up my eyes.
I lift up my cry.
I lift up my cry
to the hills around Jerusalem, to the God of all the earth. I lift up my eyes. I lift up my eyes. I lift up my.
Helper, the Lord of heaven,
yes, he will deliver.
Said to me, come and let's go up to the house of the Lord. I was glad when they said to me, come to the house of the Lord. Standing here in your gates again.
Up to Jerusalem, up to Jerusalem, let's go. Up to Jerusalem, up to Jerusalem.
of the righteous of the Lord.
The righteous of the Lord, the Lord's right hand has done mighty things. Psalm 121 says, I lift up my eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, maker of heaven and earth.
Together. Behold how good, how pleasant it is.
La 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 la
let us sing for joy to the Lord. Let us shout aloud to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before Him with thanksgiving and extol Him with music and with song.
Praising the Lord from Jerusalem, and we've been giving Him the praises here, but God wants all of Israel to bless His name, amen? So tonight, we're going to offer this one to Him, Tel Aviv style.
Hasn't it been wonderful this evening to sing these songs, enjoy our fellowship, and bless the heart of God? But there's something more happening tonight that I want to express to you. We're enjoying something that God has planned for and desired since the foundations of this city were laid by King David himself. And that is that one day, in this very place, there would be assembled a people called out, a people from every tribe and tongue and people and nation, to be a priesthood of nations unto the God of Abraham and Isaac and Jacob, of David and Solomon, of Isaiah and Jeremiah, and of a host of nameless, faceless others who would call on the name of the Holy One of Israel. Nearly 2,000 years ago, from this city, during this Passover season, Messiah Yeshua saw all this, and he said it this way: O Jerusalem, Jerusalem, how I long to gather you, but you were not willing. You will not see me again, Jerusalem, until you say, Baruch haba b'shem Adonai, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Let's now invite him to return and to take up the throne that belongs to him alone.
Baruch haba b'shem Adonai, blessed is he.
Shem Adonai. Prayer. At your right hand, in your
God, we delight to be in your presence. Lord, we delight to be where you are. If you're looking for a place to begin a fire that will engulf the earth, light your light in this place tonight. We lift up our hearts to you, mighty one. We delight in you. We glory in who you are. And the prophet said, "There shall be a sign unto you. A virgin shall conceive and shall bear a son. And you'll call his name Emmanuel, God who is with us." But he would also be known by other names: Counselor, El Gibor, Mighty God, Everlasting Prince of Peace, Wonderful One.
Of the earth you have made us your daughters and sons. You are the hope eternal. We see the works you have done. We lift our hands up to worship, worship the wonderful one. Wonderful one, holy and mighty, wonderful.
wonderful one. Lord God, you are the wonderful one. Psalm 122, it says, pray for the peace of Jerusalem. They shall prosper who love thee. For the sake of the house of the Lord my God, I will pray for the peace of Jerusalem.
Shalom, shalom, Jerusalem. Peace be to you. When Messiah comes to take us home, may his praise be found in you. Pray for peace, Jerusalem, city of our God. Their salvation was poured out for you, the atoning of the Lord. Once your streets filled with joy, branches raised up high, shouting, blessed be the Holy One, Yeshua Tadonai. Shalom, shalom, Jerusalem. When Messiah comes to take us home, may his praise be found in you. Israel, beloved, Ephraim, my son, how my heart would thrill to hear you say, Messiah has come. Oh, my brothers, hear these words. May they pierce your soul. Turn again to worship Adonai.
Lord, come, take up your holy throne.
your holy throne. Take the place that is yours alone, deep within.